If I leave here tomorrow, would you still remember me? For I must be traveling on now, 'cause there's so many places I got to see. If I stayed here with you, girl, things just couldn't be the same. 'Cause I'm as free as a bird now, and this bird you cannot change. Bird, you cannot change. And this bird, you cannot change. Lord knows I can't change. Bye bye, babe, it's been a sweet love, yeah. Though this feeling I can't change, please don't take it so badly, 'cause the Lord knows I'm to blame. And if I stayed here with you, girl, just couldn't be the same, 'cause I'm as free as a bird now, and this bird you cannot change. Oh, and this bird you cannot change. And this bird you cannot change. Lord knows I can't change.
Genesis 1 verse 20 says this: and God said, let the waters bring forth swarms of living creature, and let birds fly above the earth across the dome of the sky. And ever since that day, human beings have looked up at the sky and seen those birds and saw the freedom and was captivated by what it would mean to be free like a bird and to just be able to fly. And tonight's songs are all about that idea of freedom and birds, how we look to birds for as symbols of freedom, and then also how the caged bird sings to us in our inability to be free for whatever reason. And so this is going to be a great night. Of course, that first song, Free Bird, captures all everything that we're doing with this. That song is one of the most requested songs of every live musician that's ever been. I certainly have been asked to play it 1,000 times. Even if you don't have the band, even if you don't have the full band to do all the solos at the end and the little chirpy high sounds with the guitar, even if you don't do that, there's something about the words of the song and the simplicity of it that just brings it out of us. But anyway, I'm Pastor Pete Atkinson. This is Jesus in a Jukebox, and we're ready to go with Free Like a Bird. Now, we always open up Jesus in the Jukebox with prayer, so let's do that right now. Heavenly Father, thank you so much for your creation of us. Thank you also for your creations of birds. It lets us to see the amazing wonder that is your creation and be able to see in ourselves the limitlessness that we have in terms of potential. That we can look at a bird soaring and we can look at your care, we can look at how you raise it up, how you created it, but also created us, and how if your eye concerns for it, it would also be on us with limitless care and protection. We thank you for that care. We thank you for that protection. We thank you for sending Jesus Christ into this world to set us free. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Now, since there have been birds, human beings have looked up at the sky and said, man, I wish I was a bird to be able to escape, to be able to fly away, to be able to get out of this where I am seemingly stuck. Psalm 55, verse 4 through 8 says it like this: my heart is in anguish within me. The terrors of death have fallen upon me. Fear and trembling come upon me, and horror overwhelms me. And I say, oh, that I had the wings like a dove. I would fly away and be at rest. Truly, I would flee far away, and I would lodge in the wilderness. I would hurry to find a shelter for myself from the raging wind and tempest. Sometimes we get so wrapped up in all of our stuff that we wish that we could be like a bird flying free and careless in the wind. And this song by the Wailing Jennies, this is called Birdsong. The book of Job said there's this in there, but ask the animals. This is Job 12, 7 to 10. Ask the animals and they will teach you, the birds of the air and they will tell you. Ask the plants of the earth and they will teach you, and the fish of the sea will declare to you, who among all these does not know that the hand of the Lord has done this? In his hand is the life of every living and the breath of every human being. It's amazing promise, right? That is an amazing promise, and it fits right in. If we have questions, if we can dream about being the birds and we can dream about being free like a bird, But if we were to ask the birds, that's what they would tell us. That's what we can learn from them. All right, this is another song. This one's by one of my favorite poets, and one of the ones that you all may have become familiar with by his, from his song Hallelujah, that must be sung more than any song, it seems, right now. This is Leonard Cohen, his song Bird on a Wire. Like a bird on a wire, like a drunk in a midnight choir, I've tried in my ways to be free. Like a fish on a hook, like a knight in some old-fashioned book, I have saved all my ribbons. And if I have been unkind, I hope you let it go by. And if I have been untrue, I just hope you know it never was to you. Like a baby stillborn, like a beast with his horn, I've torn everyone who reached out to me. But I swear by this song and by all that I've done wrong, I will make it up to thee. I saw a young man leaning on his wooden crutch. He called out to me, "Don't ask for much." And a young woman leaning at her darkened door, she cried to me, "Hey, why not ask for more?" Like a bird on a wire, like a drunk in a midnight choir, I have tried in my ways to be. We so very much want to be free, but we let so many of our worries and fears and everything like that drag us back. Jesus says this, Matthew 6:25-26 in the Sermon on the Mount, "Therefore I tell you, do not worry about your life, what you will eat or what you will drink, or about your body, what you will wear. Is not life more than food and the body more than clothing? Look at the birds of the air. They neither sow nor reap nor gather into barns, yet your heavenly Father feeds them. Are you not of more value than they?" Think about that in terms of this song. This is Bob Marley's Three Little Birds. Don't worry about a thing, 'cause every little thing, singing, don't worry about a thing, 'cause every little thing is gonna be alright. Rise up this morning, smile with the rising sun. Three little birds perched by my doorstep, singing sweet songs
a melody pure and true. Singing, this is my message to you. Oh, oh. Singing, don't worry about a thing, 'cause every little thing's gonna be alright. Singing, don't worry about a thing, 'cause every little thing is gonna be alright. Rise up this morning, smile with the rising sun. Three little birds perched by my door still, singing sweet songs of melodies pure and true. Singing, this is my message to you. Don't worry about a thing, 'cause every little thing's gonna be alright. Singing, don't worry about a thing, 'cause every little thing's gonna be alright. Don't worry about a thing, 'cause every little thing is gonna be alright. Don't worry about a thing, 'cause every little thing is gonna be alright.
We hear that message about don't worry about a thing, but yet we still find ourselves in a cage. And so songs like this are important, because this one reminds us that birds need to be free, and they need to fly, and they need all of those things. And like birds, so do we. We need to be free too. Luke 12, 6 and 7 says this: are not five sparrows sold for 2 pennies? Yet not one of them is forgotten in God's sight. But even the hairs of your head are counted. Do not be afraid. You are more valuable than many sparrows. You have more value. So why need we be afraid? And what happens when we are? It's a beautiful day with the song White Bird. White Bird. White bird just sits in a cave alone. The leaves blow across the long black road to the darkened sky in its rage. But the white bird must fly or she will die. White bird dreams of the aspen tree with their dying leaves turning gold. But the white bird sunsets come and sunsets go, the clouds behind the cool moon's blow, and the young bird's eyes don't always know. She must fly.
in the rain. A white bird in a golden cage, all alone. White bird must fly or she will die. White bird in a golden cage, turning gold, growing old.
You can hear that. She needs to fly or she will die. There's the golden, it's the cage is golden, right? It seems to be a very nice place, but the winter comes and she's supposed to fly south and she can't, and she's gonna die if she has to stay here in the cold. It is very much a simple song, but very much absolutely this idea that people as well as birds need to be free. Psalm 102, 6-8 says this: I am like an owl of the wilderness, like a little owl of the waste places. I lie awake and I am lonely. I'm a lonely bird on the housetop all day. My enemies taunt me. You think like that of the white bird in the cage. She's stuck in that cage and she just can't get out. She can't do what she needs to do, be, and everything around her just mocks at her. This next song, I've got a special guest coming with me. Hey, now I got a special guest to come sing this next song with us about all these bird songs and set free. This song is about having music in you that needs to come out and finally finding your voice, having to sing because you can't not sing. If you were to not sing, you'd die, that you just wouldn't be able to hold on. And so this is Like a Bird Set Free by Sia. And I've got Claire here with me to sing it for you. Here it is.
Clipped wings was a broken thing. Had a voice, but I could not sing.
if we can break free from our cages, then we can be safe in the arms of God. Listen to this. This is Psalm 36, 7 to 8. How precious is your steadfast love, O God. All people may take refuge in the shadow of your wings. They feast on the abundance of your house, and you give them drink from the river of your delights. That's where peace is. That's where freedom lies. That's where it all is. Now, this song is one that I've written, trying to distill the last bunch of weeks about songs about freedom. And this is called You Have to Stand Up to Be Free, which is an important lesson for us these days. You have to stand up to be free. Here it is.
The world will simply strike you down and only let you crawl. You'll strive to rise up from the pit each time to only fall. As you drag your aching body up their lonely set of streets, you must find a way somehow to get up on your feet. Because you can sit on your couch and watch the world go by. And of all the things to do in bed, it's no good to lie. You can crawl, you can fall, you can say hang it all, but one day you'll need to see that you've got to stand up to be free. So go ahead and dance if you need to, play their little games. When they come at you, duck, dodge, weave to the patterns always the same. You may be bruised and battered, broken, barely breathing, but you must stand your ground and always look around for others standing too. 'Cause you can sit on your couch and watch the world go by. And of all the things to do in bed, it's no good to lie. You can crawl, you can fall, you can say hang it on, but one day you'll need to see that you've got to stand up to be free. Go outside and see that sparrow flying fancy free. She's just a little thing, not like you and me. As she goes, the sparrow knows one thing assuredly. The Lord's eye is on her, so she's standing free. 'Cause you can sit on your couch and watch the world go by. And of all the things to do in bed, it's no good to lie. You can crawl, you can fall, you can say hang it all, but one day you'll need to see that you've got to stand to be free. You can crawl, you can fall, you can say hang it all, but one day you'll need to see that you've got to stand up to be free. Yes, you've got to stand up to be free.
And why do we know that we can freely stand up? Because God is with us. Exodus 19:4 says, as you have seen what I did to the Egyptians and how I bore you on eagle's wings and brought you to myself. There's even bird imagery in that freedom. So let us give thanks for freedom. Let us stand up in it knowing that we have nothing to fear, that we have nothing to worry about in the shadows of God's wings. That is where our freedom lies. Let us pray. Heavenly Father, thank you for freedom. Thank you for your protection. Thank you for your sovereign will that governs this world. Thank you for our place in it. May we enter it. May we go to it, go through it, fight it with eyes wide open, knowing that you hold our hand and that you're there with us. May we always stand. May we never cower in fear. Though they knock us down, may we rise up onto our feet and always stand. We ask this in the name of Jesus Christ, who shows us the way. In his name we pray. Amen. This has been Jesus in the Jukebox. I'm Pastor Pete Atkinson here at Bethany Presbyterian Church. Free to live as birds live. Hope you can take this message, share it, let everyone know about this ministry, and we'll be back next week with a new episode. Thanks for being with us. Good night.